Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I have for you another 5-minute fat burning workout, and you can think of this workout as a bonus. My Z Gym members always do full length workout on Friday, which is about 15 to 20 minutes long, and then they add this 5-minute bonus workout on top, so you can do the same thing. So what you're gonna need for this workout is one slider. And if you're working out on a carpet, then you're gonna need this plastic slider. You can also use anything that's plastic that's gonna slide on the carpet, like a paper plate or DVD cover or something like that. Or if you want the proper slider, then look up gliding disc on Amazon. They have it from different companies and they cost anywhere from 15 to 20, 30 bucks maybe for a pair. I got these for $15 from Champion. So that, or if you're working out on a hardwood floor, then I suggest that you go to hardware store and get the furniture sliders. These are the best to work out with on a hardwood floor, and it's just made out of thick felt. So then I'm gonna be also using my kettlebell, and I'm using my medium size kettlebell, which is 26 pounds. So guys, now get ready, get your equipment ready, and let's do this. So the first exercise is gonna be kick up to plank, slide kick push up. And it looks like this. You're gonna start in this position, supporting yourself with your hands, your wrists underneath your shoulders. Make sure that you're not shrugging your shoulders. And then you're gonna do a kick up, flip over into plank, put one foot on the slider, slide kick the leg forward as you do the push up. And we're doing 5 reps on each side. Ready? And go. Kick up, flip over, and slide kick. That's one. Two. Three. Four, and that's 5. And we're gonna switch sides. Same thing on the other side. So, kick up, flip over, slide kick. One. Two. Three. Four. And last one. And that's 5. Okay, now you're gonna need the kettlebell. So, you're gonna stand up, grab the kettlebell, and we're gonna do curtsy lunge, pass under to goblet squat, and we're doing 10 reps alternating legs. So get into the curtsy lunge, pass the kettlebell under, grab it in front of you with both hands, and do a squat. That's one. And other side, other leg. Pass under and squat. That's 2. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. 8, 9, and that's 10. Now put the kettlebell down, grab the slider, and we're gonna be doing pigeon slide to dancer stretch. So So, you're gonna get into the plank and you're gonna start in the dancer stretch. So this is your starting position. Now, you're gonna flip over into plank and bring the knee that is not on the slider towards your chest. Now, you're gonna slide that leg forward all the way as much as you can, as far as you can, and then back. And then you're gonna return into the dancer's stretch. So, get ready. And we're gonna actually start. I started with the dancer stretch just to show you. It will be easier for you to understand, but we're gonna actually start with the pigeon slide. So, one knee in, slide forward, back, then flip over and stretch. And again, forward, back, and stretch. And that's two. Three. Four. Last one. And that's five. And then we're gonna do the same thing on the other side. So, one knee towards your chest, slide forward, back, flip over, and dancer stretch. One, two, three. Four, and that's five. Okay, great. Now, last exercise, grab the kettlebell. So, now we wanna work our legs, our glutes, also our calves. Let's not forget about those. So, grab the kettlebell and we're gonna do heel elevated sumo squats. So, elevate one heel, lift one heel up off of the ground. Legs are wide apart and then you're gonna do a squat, holding the kettlebell in front of you and stand up. And then switch. Switch legs, switch hands. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and that's 16, and we're done. So I hope you guys enjoyed this workout, and remember that if you want to work out with me on a daily basis, then you should come to my website zuzkalej.com, sign up for my Z-Gym and work out with me daily. I post my weekly workout schedule every single week for you so that you don't have to guess which workout to do next. You just follow along with me and every day you do 15 to 20 minutes of intense exercise, and that's gonna get you into really, really good shape. Also, I wanted to remind you about my 9-week workout program for complete beginners. It's free on my website, so if you come to my website zuzkalej.com, it's on the homepage on the right hand side where you're gonna see the free 9-week workout program for complete beginners, and you can start doing this program right now, today. And it's gonna get you prepared for more intense workouts. So if this workout that we did today was way too intense for you, then I have a great workout program that's gonna get you started, and it's gonna help you to kind of develop the strength that you will need for these more intense workouts. So don't miss that opportunity and start working on your fitness today. And that's it. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you don't miss any Friday workouts or my weekly vlogs. And I will see you guys soon.